Welcome to Tyler YouTube or Dr. the Dr. Grabber channel. Here we are in my new base. That looks absolutely sick. I've worked hard. I have worked
my tail off.
Y'all ready? I'm gonna give you a detour of the base. Here we go. If we go this way, so here is how you get out of the base. You just jump down here, and I will show you guys that in a second. And if you run over here, go down here. Well, first this room. This is the main room here with all my chests and stuff. But now this one has really in the chest. I have three emeralds. Cool. And then just this. We have wood in these chests for smelting stuff. Now if you go down here, you will find a little area to look out. This was an exit. You guys want me to tell you the story of how this actually happened? I was building up and chasing this girl, and I was like, stop. You guys know what you're thinking. I know what you guys are thinking. And while I was chasing her down and trying to kill her, and then I was like, making a glass thing, I was like, this looks sick. And I was like, let's be friends. And we got friends. And then we created this thing. Why? Here we go. Next up here is the balcony, my favorite part of the world. Here, because it goes over the entire thing. Alright, here we go. Next up, right over here, we have the prison. What the heck is going on down there? Which is extremely sick in my opinion, so I like to go prison. You gotta jump in a 2-block area, otherwise you will die. And that's how you get down. Now let me show you. The reason you gotta do that is because in lifeboat, if you go on a huge ladder, it takes the fall damage. It counts that as fall damage, which is stupid, but I don't know. But that's not a game. Here's how you get back up. Right here, but you guys may have seen the ladder in the window. Just a hint. Well, here we are. We just see this area and stuff. That, the stuff you just see this. You come up here. You run up here. Then, well, I mean, here you're back in the base. Well, I mean, honestly, you guys can come and visit. I have full permission to do that. However, I do not really want you guys to ruin the base. Like, it's beautiful, in my opinion. I love my base. What is happening over there again? I want to go talk to them. Is that her over there? Because she is going to help. Wait, no, I promise you. Follow me. Thank you for being my prisoner.
Thank you.
Jackie, the 21 Jackie.